A local tire manufacturing company is expanding across the U.S. border. Cooper Tire and Rubber Company has now acquired full ownership of its facility in Mexico. The company says this move does not mean they're shutting down business at the Tupelo facility. Cooper Tire spokeswoman Ann Roman says they purchased the Mexico facility to strengthen Cooper's global manufacturing footprint. The company has been in a partnership with the Mexico facility for 11 years.